Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Incan Empire. Let's see, what does there happen? Okay, government corruption. It looks like our taxes are dropping. Really? Inflation is on the rise. France is no longer a valid rival. Really? Okay. Okay. Then let's stop the embargo. Wait a bit. Where's my... There's only Spain left as rival, really? What about the other guys? There it is. Why is Spain an able rival but not France? I mean, I understand that England is not a rival because they are not a great power, but anyway. Come on, Portugal, take this so we can take Colombian, the last Colombian claim. I mean, we could theoretically just declare war. But we also could wait. Better siege leader, yes. Just stay here. Okay. Suspended. Yay, the merchants are down to 69%. It probably won't happen again that they start to get out of control, hopefully. We could grant them some land now. Inflation reduction is quite okay, although I really want an inquisitor, but also the inflation reduction is quite good. I believe we should have a lot of inflation here. With the inflation reduction guy, we get to more or less zero inflation, or only a bit. Yeah, let's take him. He's also quite cheap. Or or at least cheaper than this guy. No, we don't want to fire him. We want to hire him. And we want to hire this guy. Because he's cheaper. This is a bit overkill. You go there. Yeah, just go there. Okay. Come on. Give it to Colombia. Really, this costs a lot of money. For 10 prestige and 20 legitimacy. We really don't need the prestige. Still not. Okay. Let's declare war on them. And oh, wait, there is hit there. There was the capital. That's stupid. Take this guy and go down there. And take this guy. Yay, another colony. Excellent. So, we call from here and send someone like here. Conversion done. Can do this next because we have to wait for this land to be claimed first, and then we can do a conversion here as well. Regional unrest minus 2. Ach, ging nicht. Hey, and another. And another colony. Let's recall from here. And let's send him there. Peace, we want everything, and just give me all your money as well. And that's it. Say bye, Colombia. There is no Colombia left. Hey, and another H bonus. Yeah, let's take this one. So then, let's call these. Let's do the conversion, this conversion. Big blob of Catholic is down here, but that's okay. That's okay. Oh, we have a colonist. Why didn't we send him? Did I miss something? Send someone here and here. We can send mainly to the most places we can send now colonists. Let's send him there. Hey! Portuguese are still colonizing, yay! That's great. That's really great. And here they are too. Ooh. Good. I believe. Very good. Even. So, as we took this land, just go there, you go there. And keep at a speed 5, more or less. Really? Those underhanded rogues. Did we gain? Can we declare war on you? Yeah, we have some claims. Don't want to take these two because I want him to colonize here, but we could take this and that, these two provinces. This would be nice because we would have some possibility to go around here. Just wait. I mean, we have some time. We have now new colonies to convert, so That's okay. Found a new enemy, Mushasha. They claim Cusco. Yeah, they can come and try take it. Come here. Ha! This is the Incan Empire. Come, you puny Spanish bastards. We don't have any fear of you. Another colony, excellent. So let's see. Like you. We have 6 colonies now. Interesting. What did I do? Did I do wrong? Something wrong before? Well, doesn't matter. Native assimilation in Paratinga. Hey! New settlement. 10 prestige or base tax? Well, let's take the base tax. Hey! Portuguese. That's great. Ooh. 1 stability. That's great. We will take tech early. Natividad is now considered a province of our country. They still have this edict on, so we could excellent. Let's recall this guy and send him here. Let's fill in all the holes that are still there. We lost some claims. Did we lose a claim on Argentine? Nope. Lippen separatists. This is up here. There's still some. Someone around. How about this? We are at 38% now. Not 38 absolutism. We don't even need walls down there or up there. Jungle. How do I see marsh territory? Because there's this is marshland. This is marshland. Conversion successful. So, Rio Branco, Natividad. Natividad. That's here, I believe. There is one achievement that you should have a march with at least two marshes. And I'm wondering if I find some marshland here, like this region. English Louisiana. Could make English Louisiana. Really? They don't have any claims here anymore. So I could make this into English Louisiana. Give them like this or that province. Whatever, and then make them into a march. This would also unlock this achievement. How to make a subject? There it is. It's okay if they get this, so there it is, English Louisiana. They will get Yasu, Chitimache and Totoramas. They will follow the Catholic faith, really? No. Shouldn't have done this. So where are they? Come here. Totoramas. Where is Totoramas? Yes, Sue is up here somewhere. There is Yasu. Where is Totoramas? Pensacola. I mean, ugh, really? Where is this? Ah! Is it this place? Yes. Really? Interesting. This is not a march, I believe. Marsh, no, it's hills. Anyway, I could give them one of these marshes. Like a die. And make them into a marsh. I mean, why not? We don't need. What I could do before I do this is I could integrate one of the subjects I have, like Zotzil, which I really have now for quite some time and who doesn't give me any benefit. Is it the, oh, he got some claims there. Mixtec. I could feed him first with these places. Like declare war on them. Hmm. this also to him. This guy down here. This is just these 6,000 and these 3,000 guys. And Zotil is doing this anyway by himself. Spare no expenses. Yeah, spare no stop. I'm stupid. I don't want to take tech early, not 6 years ahead. Probably. Should go through our provinces if we try to. No, we don't want to keep that as a state. How about Chile? Do we want to keep you as a state? Nope. Cosca is the same. Angostura, Angostura, yeah, we want to take you as a state, or keep you as a state, of course. To keep you as a state. So, what about Campinas? This is only free. Provinces, but they are rather rich. Campinas and these two are already caught, so yes. Let's keep this. Crato. This is also free provinces, but I believe they are already caught, so yeah, let's keep this one as well. Guatemala. Provinces. Why can't we core it? You cannot make a province into a core if you are at war with another who has a core there. Ah, okay. I see. Yeah, we'll keep these. At least Xinche, this is there. A cup, we probably won't call this one. I mean, it's four provinces, and yeah, why not? It's four provinces. Pensacola. Hi. Now we won't call this because first of all we didn't have we called already some of them. That's too bad, but on the other hand we won't give anything of, if we give this to Louisiana, that's okay, because we didn't call that. Yeah, let's take the call here. So we have some time now. Ooh, Inca is now much bigger, as we got the wasteland down here as well. And our religion also spreads nicely. We'll start to do some colonization down here now as well, because they are not as fast as they could be. We could first make them into the Inti religion. Yeah. Anyway, I will stop here for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we can see each other again next time. Until then, see you, bye.